Good morning, Voyager. Let's get this Tuesday started. I'm Mary.
And I'm Bobby. And this is your Channel 9 News. Where R stands for responsibility, I stands for integrity, S stands for safety, and E stands for empathy.
Today is Tuesday, October 13th, 2020, and it is our 37th day of school this year.
I'm getting hungry, and I can't wait for lunch. What's for lunch today?
Today's menu selections are from the yellow menu, and the choices are cottage and pizza, cheese or pepperoni with carrot sticks, applesauce, and milk or Trix yogurt cup, string cheese, and emoji grams in a roll.
Here's what's happening at Voyager. October is college month. Yesterday we learned about some fun facts about the University of Michigan. Today let's learn about Michigan State University.
Did you know that the MSU Spartans weren't always the Spartans? They were once called the Aggies back when they were Michigan Argicole College. How interesting is that?
A reminder that if you want to submit a pumpkin picture of your awesome decorated or carved pumpkin, it needs to be sent by October 24th.
Judging will be taking place by our teachers, and the winner will be announced on October 30th. Have fun and let's see those awesome pumpkin creations.
Did you remember to bring some warm and fuzzy socks?
Oh, that's right. It's Socktober, and there's a collection bin in the office for your donations.
It feels good to know that we are helping to keep lots of toes and feet warm this winter.
Let's end the day with a fun fact. Did you know that you can lose up to 30% of your taste buds during an airplane flight? It's kind of like your taste buds go numb.
Wow, that's amazing. I did not know that. Oh, me? That's a wrap in the newsroom. It's time to stand up and join your class as you say the pledge.
Have a terrific Tuesday!